off here. Mrs. Jones never gives out candy.
Hey, Jane, dare you to go ring her doorbell?
I am not ringing her doorbell, Rachel.
At least just push her pumpkins off the porch or something.
Yeah.
Fine, it doesn't look like anybody's here at home anyways.
Kids, what are you doing? Get away from here! Hey! Hey! What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm gonna stick my dogs on you! Hey, are you still the same crummy kids you like egged my car last year? Get away from here!
Story about when he got lost in these woods.
Why don't you tell them, since we have nothing else to do?
He was walking through the woods carrying firewood, but after a while he realized he had no idea where he was. Dusk was coming, and he realized he forgot to bring a lantern.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Phew. You look cold. You can wear my scarf.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Anna.
My name is William.
Do you live here?
Yes.
Can you show me a way out of the forest then? I got lost while I was chopping wood.
Thank you.
Will you come to visit me?
Yeah.
I haven't had any visitors in a long time.
Of course I'll come to visit you.
Bye, Anna.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know how I can find a girl named Anna?
Anna?
Blonde hair, pale skin, blue eyes. She lives in the forest.
Where did you say you saw this girl?
Over in that part of the woods. I was lost, so I'm not quite sure where.
Anna. Sounds almost like Anna Griffith. No, but it couldn't be her. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Wait, maybe it is her. How can I find her?
Well, I really don't know who you saw, but Anna Griffith died 3 years ago. She drowned in the town well.
So, I think that it was Anna Griffith's ghost that he saw by the cabin.
Well, that's spooky. Maybe she's in here somewhere.
Maybe she's lonely.
Stop it, Rachel. You're creeping me out.
Come on, guys. There's nothing out here. And Jane can't walk, so we're going to have to stay the night.
I am not staying in these woods.
I'd be fine staying here.
All right, that settles it. Rachel, can we use your costume as a blanket?
Sure.